up, me little sugarbuggers? Welcome back to the channel for a brand new mod review. Living in the city is super duper expensive, but let it be known that Rain Row is no stranger to the struggle. In fact, she has been finding it really hard to lock down a steady stream of income, and this is kind of where, well, odd jobs come in handy. With that said, I have three brand new odd jobs for your Sims to perform, all of which are created by Kiara Sims 4 Mods. If you guys are interested in any of these odd jobs, I will be placing the link in the description. So for the very first one that has popped up, it is a woohoo time question mark. Now, this odd job is a little more adult. It's a little more risque without kind of being too much in your face. And I think this is kind of like a nice little shun shum to kind of add to the variety, because odd jobs to me kind of reminds me of like a Craigslist sort of, maybe possibly. So having something like this on here kind of wouldn't be too out of the ordinary. Are you interested in some fun? Well, I'm in the need of some fun. Come help me get over my terrible mood that I'm in. I am looking for someone with some charisma. Maybe, just maybe, we'll also make a connection and fall deeply in lust or in love. So this job begins ASAP. No time to get ready. The pay is 25 simoleons an hour, but the recommended skill is a charisma level of no lower than 2. So thankfully our sim here actually has a level 5 charisma. Now, before we dive in, I do want to just go ahead and kind of throw out the obvious, or maybe not so obvious. You will need island living to be able to receive odd jobs, or to even be able to look them up, I mean. And also do keep in mind that for these odd jobs to show up, it will probably take about 2 or 3 sim days. For me, I didn't see any of them until about like day 3 or 4, which is a little annoying, but you know what? At least I know that it works, and I'm really excited to try this out. So, I mean, right now, 250 simoleons an hour sounds like a pretty sweet deal. So I'm gonna have Rain go ahead and sign up for the job, and it says that this job starts at 10 a.m. on Wednesday. So right when it said it was like ASAP, it was kind of like 10 minutes to like, you know, get ready or whatever. So I'm going to actually have Rain. She's going to change her outfit into something a little more, you know, a little more risque, a little more flattering. You know what I mean? She's going to at least look like she tries. So once she heads off, obviously it's going to be a black hole, and she just changed her outfit back into her everyday wear, which is kind of annoying. I don't know if you can change your outfit for each individual odd job. Like, I don't even know if that is a capability within odd jobs itself. But if it is, I would have loved to see her like get in her lingerie or something a little more skimpy, a little more, you know, a little more schmacky, something like that. But she is feeling really dazed and delirious from an illness. Holy frickin' crap, you guys. I don't know what Rain did, but whatever she did, it earned her 1,100 simoleons. Great success. Rain did a wonderful job. Thank you for fulfilling my needs and your needs as well. I hope we will meet again soon. Thanks again, babe. I really enjoyed being with you and your smiling face. The old saying that love at first sight may actually exist. Outcome, 1,000 simoleons, a $100 tip, and you actually gain a relationship with said sim. So in our, oh my gosh, he's from Strangerville. quite a drive. That is really cool. I love the fact that we do actually have a little bit of a relationship boost. Now, wouldn't it have been even more incredible if we would have gotten a little romantic relationship boost as well? Now, I'm not complaining. I think it's actually pretty cool that we get a relationship boost at all. Not to mention, Rain isn't in it for love. She's in it for simoleons. So if I was to have her go and search for another odd job, I don't think we'll find anything else that is on this list. However, there is a slight chance that we might. So we may need to wait till tomorrow, but I am going to go take a quick little look now just to see if we do indeed get lucky. Also, I don't know if her rating, oh, holy crap, she has a 3-star rating already. That is actually really exciting. So it is the next morning, and Rain is in the downtown square because her apartment literally has no power. And also, side note, it is the power conservation day. And it basically means all power will be turned off for the next 12 hours. Hopefully you've planned ahead, which obviously obviously, Rain did not plan ahead. It's fine, though. It's fine because she's going to pick up a little odd job just to kind of pass the time. So it's exactly what we're going to do. We're going to have her go and search for another one because obviously earning 250 freaking simoleons, or not even 1,100 simoleons, wasn't enough. So it looks like there is, SimDash. Now, there is another food delivery service that actually shows up in-game. It has, like, a little lunch bag on it. But this one is a little bit different. I don't know the main, like, contextual differences. However, you do earn $18 an hour. But you need the charisma skill. And this time it is even lower than the previous job, which means it's easy to do. So Judith is requesting a delivery. It says, I was hungry and ordered some food, but I can't pick it up. It would be awesome if you could pick up the food and bring it to me. So obviously we're going to go and do that. I mean, here are some of the older like odd jobs, as you guys already know. There are so freaking many. I don't know why I don't do these. Like, honestly, odd jobs are something that I feel like Ben, and I especially feel Marlo, would be interested in taking on, especially this next one. So we're going to go and do a delivery. All right, so here it is. Odd job SimDash starts at 11 a.m. and that is literally in about, well, now. So Rain is off. She's wearing her beautiful summer wear. She's going to go and earn a few simoleons. So far, I'm actually having a lot of fun with these ones, especially the last one. That was incredible. I love the fact that she earned so much money and also had a little relationship boost. Apparently my navigation skills suck today because we were literally like in the skyscrapers. Now it keeps saying that she is sick, but I don't know why. Maybe Rain gets like car sickness or something. Honestly, I have no clue. So Rain just completed her job about maybe, I don't know, 20 minutes ago. She only earned 97 simoleons, which is honestly not very much at all. Rain did a great job. The food was received and it was still in perfect condition when it arrived. The outcome was 75 simoleons. She earned a $22 tip and she also received a relationship with Judith, which I didn't even realize until now was the Judith Ward. Like, she just delivered food to a freaking celebrity and now has a relationship with her. Like, how freaking incredible is that? Poor Rain's power is still out, and today is the TV season premiere. Since she obviously isn't going to be able to be home watching it, she's gonna maybe take up another odd job. Hopefully, probably, maybe, possibly, we'll find one of the custom ones. And of course, as per the usual, doesn't look like that's gonna happen. I don't know why I keep checking to see if maybe we'll get lucky, but I keep forgetting that, you know, it's like there's new opportunities every single day. But hopefully tomorrow, I'll be able to share with you guys the last and final odd job. Oh my goodness gracious, you guys. So something actually very interesting ended up happening. So this morning I had Rain go and check the archives like she normally does just to see if there was any opportunity. And there was another opportunity for her to do a little woohootie with Dustin Broke. Well, Dustin Broke is really a freaking class clown, a cheapskate, if you will, because he claimed that Rain was a failure. In fact, it says Rain did a poor job. What was that? Are you inexperienced in woohoo? That was the worst woohoo I have ever had in my life, and probably the first. Anyways, you came here to make me feel better, but somehow I feel worse. I don't plan on ever doing that with you again. The outcome was only a measly 200 simoleons, quite possibly an STD, and also a little chip off of Rain's pride. Side note, dot, dot, frickin' dot, dot, Mr. Broke. I would never even consider doing that with you again. So unfortunately, she is feeling super duper tense, and it says, seriously, Rain seems to have upset some Sims. Expect some nasty text. So I don't know if that is in conjunction with the fact that she upset Mr. Dustin Broke, but it would be kind of cool with her failure to receive a negative relationship with Dustin, even a negative romantic relationship, since he claims he's never going to do it again and all. But side note, he'll probably be in my DMs next week. Let's be real here for a second. I don't don't know about you, but I think Rain is completely and utterly fed up with this apartment. She cannot wait to move out. She just paid $500 in rent to live amongst the rats. Like, the actual freaking rats. And we ain't talking about no Takashi, okay? We're talking about actual freaking rats. They are right here underneath our entertainment center. I don't know what's going on, but what I do know is that, you know, the Sims version of Craigslist just posted another ad, and we are so down. I am very excited to share this one with you because this is the one that I feel like Marlo would actually take on the most. And that is, your Sim can become a tutor. Now, you will need at least a level 4 of the logic skill. Something I am noticing is that it says level 4 of the logic skill. I would have much rather it kind of stayed the same kind of format as like fishing level 3 and then, you know, logic level 4 instead of level 4 of the logic skill. I don't know if the other ones have been doing that, but this one, I noticed it, and it's just for, like, you know, aesthetics. Maybe if that could be fixed, that'd be pretty dope, but it's just a minor detail. Anyways, begins ASAP, and it says the pay is $50 an hour. I think his name is Joaquin. I don't know how to say his name. It says, I need help on one of my assignments. I am seeking a tutor to help me gain the skills to pass this assignment and classwork. Now, I am kind of curious to know if children as well as adults will also ask for a little tutor help, or teens or something along those lines. I'm not, again, 100% certain. I do notice that it's a wide variety of Sims, and the text is always pretty much the same. However, it is fun for a little bit of variety because, as you can tell, it will add a little assortment to the odd job, so you're not getting the same ones or similar ones all the freaking time. Does that make sense? I don't know. Maybe it does. Maybe it doesn't. Anyways, we're going to go and select this one. It is $50 an hour for a payment, and it's going to start in about 15 minutes or so, which I think she's just going to grab a quick little snack. She's going to make some grilled cheese, which is definitely going to attract the rats, and just like that, she left her pan on the stove, and she's going to go and tutor. We're going to call him Joaquin. I don't know what his actual name is, but does it really freaking matter? It doesn't. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter at all. Big yikes, you guys. We were a failure. Raina did a poor job. I'm not even sure I can pass my assignment or future test. What else? It says, thanks for nothing. Outcome, 40 freaking simoleons. I don't know what is going on, but lately, Rain has been a complete and utter failure. It's very unfortunate because the only time she ever really earned a lot of money was from that one time that she decided to, you know, have a little woohoo time. But all in all, even though these additional odd jobs are quite simple, I do like that they add a little variety to the game and also just kind of give you another way, another opportunity to make some extra cash on the sidelines. Now, again, if you guys are interested in picking up any of these odd jobs, which you don't have to get all 3, I will provide the link in the description down below. And with that said, you guys, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up this video here. I hope that you all enjoyed, and if you did, you know what to do, but don't forget to go ahead and comment, rate, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below, where the sun does not shine, and I will see you all next time. Bye, guys.